Oh, we called a three band a satellite. Bets half pot on the flop. Let's see where this takes us. Like I think his jam's like just completely terrible. To five bet jam ace queen suited there against under the gun, like what the fuck? Like without any full equity even. Like okay, we hope he has ace king or so. Because if he has nothing, then we also get nothing, but that's fine. Snap calls. Alright, guys. This is pretty much for almost a ticket, I'd say. We have to jam river. I mean, I have nothing like left. We're just gonna call ace king, ace queen, and we win. So, good luck, guys. Come on. Come on. That's some good fucking shit. That's some good fucking shit. Still have to take a few spots, and I think we'll take this one. No. Come on, nine. Fuck. Seven. 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 Fuck. All right, back down to 54,000. Maybe you don't want to take these jams. I don't know. Like, because this... I don't know. I feel like I've done these a few times. Maybe I just always run into it, though. But, like, the gain isn't that much for how much I have to risk, you know? So, I'm not super sure on these. Queens for a massive one over here. He 3-bet jams queen 6 suited for 20 big blinds. What? He just 3-bet jams for 20. Don't do it. Oh my god, for the ticket to the main. Oh my god, is that a 10? What? Are you fucking kidding me? What? What the fuck? What? Fucking $5,000 ticket, man. What the fuck? Alright, Wild Spirit. He's in the mood for another one. Big Blind just decided to sit out now. It's not that we are in like the most important situation of the set, the light now, and he just goes. There's legit no rules in, on that trade to anything. Easy jam, good luck, guys. These guys will probably open jam quite wide, so it's pretty annoying for me. Man, do we want to go for this call? Yeah, good luck. For the ticket, we need to fail a 5. Come on, against the same guy. No 4, no 5. No 4, no 5. Yes, man! Come on, there's the revenge. See ya. Let's go. That was also for the ticket. They get the revenge, man. Oh. Fuck yeah. Oh. Nice. That puts me in such a good spot. 80,000 chips is heaps. And given how this guy's played so far, I think I'm gonna go for the open. Yeah, we see a snap fold. Very, very nice. All right, let's accumulate more chips here. One out of 10. Three tickets to WCP main. Six is clear jam, but hoping for folds. I do not like the tank here by him. Just fold it, mate. Same cons for you, Funky. Thanks, boys. All in on the call on the other table. Checks versus 5-6. Rooting for the 6 or the 5 to come off or the club. Lolly gets his jam through the big blind folded. What the fuck? This guy is so lost. Jacks win on the river. Big hold. Yeah, I think we take this one. Good luck us. Against any two cards, we have a flip. 976 to win it. Come on, 976. Nope. 75,000 chips for me. Take the jam here. It's not that I need to, like, I can just fold everything now and make it into the ticket, you know. With that few people paid, you still have to constantly take the spots to stay afloat, you know. And collect chips wherever you can. This is like a great spot to do so. I can't get into too many chat questions right now like that, too. We all look into it after if you have the time to wait a bit. Wow. Nice. That's good. Alright, we're down to 7 now. Two away from the payout. Sorry, just trying to get these tables set up properly. Okay. Good luck, ace 4. Just fold, please. Alright, come on. That's it, guys. He wakes up with ace 7. Chop it up. Alright, chop it up. Hold. Nice. That's good shit. Alright, everything is back set up. That's very, very good. My god. It's always my worst nightmare, that trade crashing. Wow. Hopefully Ace King holds here. No 5, no 4. Alright. Yeah, I mean, nothing we can do there with the checks. Alright, stone bubble now, 3 out of 6. Never fun to jam the shortest deck here, but I think it's still fine. I mean, oh. Snap causes, I mean, stone bubble here, so you will still not call everything. Come on, hit. Alright, fade the king, come on. Important chips here. Let's go. Nice. All right. So we are guaranteed 2,300 now. So now we're just playing for the ticket. The next letter doesn't matter. It's all about making it to the ticket now. Currently two stacks that need to bust at these two guys. And we are not calling in these spots. Because we are just going to be open jamming a lot, but not going to call very much. What's going on with the ace-king? Jammed and got folds. Sorry. But yeah, with the restart, I want to make sure that my tournaments come first before your viewing pleasure. Come on, a call here would be insane, obviously. I mean, if these two guys ever get it in against each other, that's like the dream. Oh, the two short sticks get it in against each other. Ace-9 versus ace-7. Hold Ace 9. Nice. Alright, now we have 4 even stacks pretty much for the ticket. Let's see how this plays out. Just waiting for a setup pretty much. Oh my god, it might just happen here. He calls King Queen. Insane punt. King on the flop. We might have another WCP main event ticket, guys, if there's no 7 on the river. Never ever calling there. Boom! Let's go! Nice. Nice. Oh, that's so fucking sweet. $250. Pew! And there's a 5k ticket for you, Henry. Come on. Nice. It's a 5k cash at the start of the stream here. Feels really good. It's going to cover the binds for the day. I'm going to get a bunch of sleep and then we're going to crush it tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. What a day, what a stream. Peace.